back in 1969 in Pittsburgh at the VA hospital.